Hey guys, how you doing, you gorgeous, beautiful people of the web? If you are new to my channel, my name is James and I'm from Manchester, United Kingdom. So yeah, please do subscribe to my channel. I'm just a lover of music and I like all kinds of music. I say this all the time. And I always react to new music as well. And what I'm going to be reacting to today, I'm going to keep it short and sweet. Is the anticipation following Driver's License by Olivia Rodrigo, which is titled Deja Vu. And I said this in a previous video, but I am a lover of Driver's License, and I would actually go as far to say it probably is like my best song of like 2021. And I just think it's got such a, she's got an incredible voice and talent and being able to play the piano and write her own lyrics as well. And I think I've said this in previous reaction videos, but when an artist kind of like releases a song which kind of reaches the kind of hit that it does become, it almost can be a kind of nervous or exciting prospect at what is going to be coming next. And obviously she is a debut artist. I'm aware she's had her history on the Disney Channel with like High School Musical or something. But like, yeah, I was kind of intrigued as to what she would follow up with Driver's License. And I am a bit nervous because I did say that I was ready to stan her, depending on where she does go with her career. So is it a case of Driver's License is like a fluke kind of one hit wonder song, or is she ready to kind of have a solid follow up to that as well? So I guess we will see. But yeah, anything you want to recommend me, guys? Like, I always love watching live performances, different genres of music. I'm doing a little millennial hours as well, where I've reacted to Britney, which has gone down well. So yeah, thank you guys. And yeah, like I said, please do not forget to give the video I like it. And I'm so sorry because I've got an eye infection at the minute, so it's all like swollen, so like I look like a monster or something. But yeah, thank you so much guys, and yeah, please do subscribe to my channel. And thank you to those that have helped me reach my first 100 subscribers. And yeah, let's go guys, let's get straight into it. I'm just going to quickly pause it. I love how in the first kind of like music video, she was kind of like driving a car, and maybe that is her thing. She's got a driver's license and every video she's like, I'm showing off that license. So yeah, she's got a very kind of like Audrey Hepburn kind of like look, and I like the aesthetics and scenery of like the village. And the song's quite chill. I'm intrigued. I stopped it there purposely because it sounded like it was going to go somewhere. And it is very much giving me Lord tease, which is never a bad thing. I can't wait for Lord to come back. So yeah, let's continue.
Of clay being annoying, singing in harmony, I bet she's bragging to all her friends saying you're so unique. So when you gonna turn, did that too, she thinks it's special, but it's already used. That was our place, I found it first, I made the jokes you tell to her when she's with you. Do you get deja vu when she's with you?
I really like who she is trying to convey to be an artist. Like, I think she's avoided a somewhat kind of commercial route to try and, I know Driver's License obviously was a huge hit, But I feel like she's almost like an artist in the direction that she's choosing to divert her music to. And this song seems very experimental, which I love. And the fact that she's reached a huge audience with the success of Driver's License, it's quite like exciting to see someone take risks and so young in the music business. So I completely commend her decision making, if it is down to her, of what she's choosing to bring out as well. And there's something about her, I think she's very, obviously she comes from like an actor's kind of like background, but I feel like she has a lot of conviction in her music videos, where it kind of like draws you in as well. So yeah. One thing I like about her voice as well is she really does know how to complement herself with harmonies, and I like the oohs that she does in the background. She done that in the kind of bridge as well of Driver's License, and I feel like she really knows her craft and how to kind of convey emotion across as well and be a storytelling artist. So I do think it's very different, and I like the fact that she could have stayed in the same lane as Driver's License by doing another ballad, whereas this one is more mid-tempo. And I like the fact that, like I said, it is different. So yeah. Let it out, let it out. Oh, we got a little video outro. So there you go, that's the follow-up to Deja Vu, guys. So it's on my first initial listen, I didn't get the immediate pull that Driver's License gave me, but maybe that is because I gravitate more towards ballads. I liked it, I didn't love it, but that doesn't necessarily mean that it won't grow on me, because a lot of music does do that. And like I said, I'd rather have a song that which you need to spend time with than a song that's kind of instant air candy and forgettable. And I like the fact that she has took a risk and she has experimented, and I really do hope, and I do believe it will be a hit for her, because she's so incredibly talented, guys. And she definitely deserves the success and support. So yeah, I would definitely give that another listen. But yeah, as a follow-up, I'm like happy that she kind of did something different. And it's quite endearing because she could have just done repeated the same formula. And it's always good when an artist is in control of their own career and it makes a decision. And obviously, it's no stranger that she's a big Taylor Swift fan as well. And obviously, Taylor has experimented a lot with her music and her sounds, like Folklore, which is incredible. So, yeah, that is my honest opinion, guys. And it's not a bad one. It just means that I just need to maybe spend a little time with it. But what are your guys' thoughts as well? I want to know, Rodrigo fans, like, are you happy with that as a follow-up, or was you disappointed? Or, like, what are your views on the song, on the video? What do you have expectations for on the album? Do let me know. And yeah, like I said, please do not forget to subscribe to your boy James. And please do not forget, you know the drill, to give the video a like here. So yeah, thank you to all my little Glinians, and thank you to new subscribers as well. And yeah, peace and love. And yeah, stay safe, guys. Bye.